For this workout, we're gonna do another 5x5 workout, wherein we're gonna do 5 exercises with only 5 repetitions each. It's gonna be a lot of fun, it's full body, and it's guaranteed to jack up your metabolism and burn a lot of calories. Now for this workout, we're going to do another 5x5 workout series. Basically, we're doing 5 exercises and only 5 reps of each. You heard me right, 5 repetitions. Easy? We'll see. Okay, our first exercise. Follow me here. We're gonna be with Thea on the floor. We're gonna start with Spider-Man Mountaineers. It's gonna go something like this. Go. 1, 1, 2, 2, 3, 3, 4, 4, 5, 5. Stop. One thing we like about Spider-Man Mountaineers, it engages your core, you're firing your abs, and you're firing your legs at the same time. Plus, it burns a lot of calories. After doing 5, we're gonna do 5 push-ups. This time, we're gonna fire the chest. Ready, Thea? Go. Remember, you can do this on your knees, or you can do a regular push-up just like what Thea is doing. Good job. And stop. With push-ups, you're firing your chest and your triceps. From there, we're gonna go up. We're gonna do a squat, so we're switching back to legs again. Touch the floor squats. Let's go, Thea. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Remember, 5 repetitions only. From there, we're doing reverse lunges. 5 reps per leg. And go. 1, 1, 2, 2, 3, 3, 4, 4, 5, 5. And then we're gonna finish off this workout with what we call tuck jumps. So go jump, knee to chest, good. 1, make sure you have a soft landing when you do this exercise. Stop, you're gonna do 5 of those. After which, start all over again from the start, and we're gonna do this for a total of 4 minutes. Now our modification, we're gonna go to MJ. MJ down. Modification for beginners or first-timers, Spider-Man Mountaineers, go. So same thing, same movement without the jump. Next exercise, push-ups. We're gonna go on your knees and do your push-up. From there, stand up. And squats, everybody can do this. Just touch the floor or go as slow as you can. And after this, we're gonna do lunges. Again, I'm pretty sure you guys can do this. Go ahead, reverse lunge. Good, 1, 1. Stop, last one. Instead of doing a tuck jump, we're gonna go slap your knee. 5 times per leg. And that's it. So simple, guys. 5x5, 5 exercises, 5 reps, 4 minutes. You ready, girls? All right, girls, ready? Places, guys. Go down to the floor. 5x5 workout. Good luck, girls. Guys, let's cheer them on. Starting in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go! Gotta go faster. Come on, guys. Only 5 reps. Go faster. Go, Tanya. Faster, Tanya. And push up. Good. Good. If you can't go full push up, go on your knees. Lower, Tanya. Faster. Come on, girl. Go faster. Good job. 5 squats. That's your first squats. Good. Straighten your legs. You need to do the squats. Good job, MJ. Now faster, MJ. Come on, MJ. You can do this. Good. Reverse lunge. Good job, girl. Way to go, Thea.
Good,
second round for Thea.
Can we get MJ squat lower?
Get our workout for only 4 minutes.
Good. Stop landing.
Good. That's it. Awesome, girl. Keep it up, keep it up. Round 2 for MJ. Good job, MJ. Go a little faster. Push it, push it, push it.
Nice.
Good.
Nice.
Push-ups.
Awesome.
Come on.
Awesome job, girl.
The legs, we're switching to the upper body. Good job, MJ. Keep pushing, keep pushing. Touch the floor, squats. That's it, that's it. The lower you go, the more you're firing your glutes. So it's awesome glutes workout as well. Round 3 for Thea. Good job, girl. Way to go. Good, good. Come on, Tanya. Here we go, girl. You can do this. Do your best. Good. Good. Good job. Good job. Good job, girls. Keep it up, girls. Come on. Come on. If you get tired, it's okay to take a break for around 3 to 5 seconds and go again.
Keep on going, girls.
That's it. Come on. Way to go, Thea. Way to go.
All right.
Good. Stand up. Straight legs. Good job. Straight legs. MJ, faster. I know you can go faster. Tanya, I know you can go faster than this. Come on, girl. 2 minutes to go, we're halfway done!
Halfway.
Woo! Yeah!
Awesome.
Who says you can't get a workout in 4 minutes? Come on, girls!
Awesome job, girls!
Good job. Woo-hoo! Good job. As you guys can see, 4 minutes is enough to get an awesome full body workout. You don't need 1 hour. 4 minutes is enough. Follow us here at Metabeats and we'll show you a lot of 4 minute workouts. Come on, let's go. Let's go, Thea. Good, take your legs. Good job. Good job. Go, MJ. Keep it up, keep it up, keep it up. Faster. Come on, Angie. Push yourself. Push yourself. Push yourself.
Yeah. Keep your form proper.
Let's go, Tanya. Take a break. Take a break and go. Take a break.
Soft landing. Soft landing.
Good. Good job. Good job.
Soft landing.
Good. Nice one, Tanya.
Butt down. Nice one. Nice one.
Good. As you guys can see, we're doing Spider-Man Mountaineer. Basically, working your abductors more than it is when you're doing a regular Mountaineer. That's it. Come on, girls. We're almost done. Almost done. Time Z?
Time check. 3 minutes and 30 seconds done.
All right. 30 Woo! Seconds to go.
Stay up, back
Come
knee.
On, Tanya.
Take back knee.
Take a breather.
Almost
take
touching
a breather.
The floor.
Rest first. Good. Three.
Keep your torso upright.
Three. When you're ready, go. Come on, girls. Almost done. 4 minutes, almost done.
Last 10 seconds.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good job, girls! Woo! Good job, MJ.
Woohoo! All right, boys, time to
job,
high
Thea.
Five.
Way to go, way to go.
Our female warriors.
Check out the sweat on the girls.
All right.